I don't see him, but he's saying that he's close. Maybe. Oh yeah! What is up?
What's up, dude?
How's it going, man?
Doing good, bro.
Awesome. Oh yeah!
Today I'm meeting up with my buddy Takahiro. Haven't seen him since I was back in the US like last semester. We're going down to Osaka together before he makes his way up to Tokyo. I've been in Japan for like 3 months now. We haven't been able to meet up. Hopefully the weather is nice. No, you always have a beautiful face.
Hi, not that today.
Yeah, it rained last night a lot.
We had originally made plans to meet up together when I first got to Japan, but one thing led to another and now I'm here and I still haven't seen him. So I'm kind of excited.
What is up?
What's up, dude?
How's it going, man?
Doing good, bro.
Awesome.
Yeah, I gotta put this into a local remote.
All right, let's go.
Do you know if there's a...
You probably know more than I do, dude.
I don't know, man.
What do you? Is that like your?
Yeah, I got
your
like
weekend bag
and stuff.
Let's go find a locker.
All right.
What do you want to do today?
Oh, dude, are you recording now?
Yeah, man.
If you're watching this video, no.
Yes. Yes!
Yeah!
So if you're watching this video and you're from Pacific, just send me a message and like we talk on the phone because I fucking miss you. And yeah, dude.
So the reason I'm hanging out with Takahiro today is because he and I spent a lot of time together at Pacific University making short films.
Scene 4, C, take 1.
Stop.
I just wanted to be alone. But now I know I shouldn't have gone like this.
We had class together all year, and this is the first time I've really
seen... Stop recording, you motherfucker.
This is the first time I've really seen him since last May. After spending more than 2 years in America, he graduated from Pacific University and had to move back home in order to get a job. The way he explained it is that once you graduate from a university, whether you're in America or Japan, if you're Japanese, you have the option to extend your visa to work in America. But he wasn't able to, so he came back home. In Japan, a film degree doesn't get you very far. While we had a lot of good times at Pacific University...
Sorry. Somebody laughed.
Don't do it.
One of the realities is, when you return to Japan to join the workforce, it's a totally different environment. Traditionally here, once you leave high school or college and get a career, you're stuck there for pretty much the rest of your life. So for younger generations, returning to Japan or getting a career in Japan isn't always the most appealing option.
It's changing, like the traditions are changing, like the more people like speaking English and stuff.
Yeah.
And like more like, you know.
The, some of the cultures that are coming in
are sort of
blending and mixing.
Mm-hmm.
That was just something that he explained to me, and it's something that I've seen a lot in youth culture here. It's becoming more common for young Japanese students to live at home with their parents after college.
I was actually telling this guy about my... the reverse culture shock that I had, and like, it's been tough, man, but like, as he was saying, the culture is completely different. It's like totally opposite from like American culture, so like, it makes sense once you talk to somebody who can like understand both countries.
Absolutely.
As one of the hardest working countries in the world, people here literally work until they die. In the past year, Japan's suicide rates have been at an all-time high, depression also at an all-time high. So it isn't surprising to me that a lot of young people Takahiro's age don't want to work here. So in short, this is one of the main reasons why I wanted to hang out. Not only is it just because we're good friends, but during the time that we've been keeping in contact since last May, I've seen him completely transform himself from returning to Japan, being extremely depressed, missing the job hunting season, which in Japan is where you have to get a job during a certain number of months in the summer. If you don't, you're out of luck. To becoming a much more motivated person, self-reflecting, and understanding that in order to complete his goals, he has to put himself out there. Takahiro has always been an amazing guy, a funny guy, a driven person, but one of the profound things that he told me back in May, before he returned to Japan, was that he was actually afraid to come back home and be Japanese again, and I didn't really understand what that meant, but now that I've spent more than 3 months here, I think I get it. Aside from all of that though, this is a person who I really connect with because we understand each other and I respect the fact that he's making moves right now on his own. Japan has one of the most competitive workforces in the world and he's moving to Tokyo right now to start a job with a company. And being able to just sit down and listen to each other's goals I think had a really good impact on the both of us. So here's to a bright future. And if you're out there and you know Takahiro, hit him up. He's out here working hard.
How's it going, man? Been good, bro? Awesome.